As COVID numbers increase across the region, the schools are turning away from in-person learning. Elmira College will be moving to online learning for 2 weeks, starting on Monday, due to the recent spread of COVID-19 in Chemung County. The move to virtual is to help reduce the possibility of exposure and stop the local spread. The campus currently has 7 active cases, 5 of which are students and 2 are faculty.